Greetings from Manipal Hospital, Bangalore. I am Dr. Sanjay, a consultant nephrologist and transplant physician for Manipal Hospital. The incidence of kidney disease is increasing in the general population, mostly because of many people are developing diabetes, hypertension, and people are living for longer years, and people are taking many unwanted medications, over-the-counter medications, painkillers, native medicines, and hormone medicines. Anyone who is more than 40 years of age and is hypertensive or diabetic and with a strong family history of kidney disease, leg swelling or protein in the urine should get tested for kidney disease. Testing of kidney disease is very easy. It is easily done by one blood test called serum creatinine. It is easily available in most of the laboratories. And the kidney disease can be detected even though when the creatinine is normal. In very early stage, kidney disease can be detected by testing a minute amount of protein in the urine called microalbuminuria. So that will tell us very early stage of kidney disease. More than 80% of kidney disease develops in patients with lifestyle diseases like chronic diabetes, hypertension, and then use over-the-counter medications, painkiller for a long time, who use herbal medicines, and you don't take care of their kidney stones and repeated developing urinary tract infections, all these things which are preventable. So more than 80% of patients who develop kidney disease are preventable causes. So how to prevent kidney disease in a patient who has already diabetes, hypertension, already kidney stones is, one is controlling blood sugar is very important. So sugar should be controlled very well in the range of fasting 90 to 110, and postprandial blood sugar between 120 to 140, and hemoglobin A1C should be maintained between 7 to 7.2%. And people with high BP should maintain their BP less than 140-190. So throughout the year, many years. So if you make constant measurement of BP, blood sugar, and maintaining it in that range will prevent development of kidney disease in many patients. Regarding patients with kidney stones, Any person developing kidney stones has more chance of developing kidney stones repeatedly. So they should be careful. They should get their scanning done. And any small pain in the abdomen, they should look for kidney stones. And lastly is patients with urinary tract infection. So urinary tract infection also develops in patients who are susceptible to that. Like patients who are having diabetes, patients who are having prostatic enlargement, kidney stones. In all these patients, urinary tract infection is very common. And if they develop infection, they have to be treated immediately, and repeated infection should be avoided. So by doing all these measures like controlling BP, sugar, avoiding infections, taking care of stones, and avoiding taking unwanted medicines and painkillers, most of the kidney disease can be prevented. That means 80% of the kidney disease are due to these well-known factors. Only 20% of kidney disease is due to genetically inherited diseases. Like autosomal polycystic kidney disease, what we call the cyst develop inside the kidney. Some patients are born with one kidney only, but other kidney, the born one kidney also may be abnormal. Some patients are born with small size kidneys, both kidneys. So any genetic abnormalities or familial diseases, they constitute only 20% of the kidney patients. More than 80% is because of lifestyle diseases, and then which is preventable. If you take care of diabetes, hypertension, avoid unnecessary medications, 80% of the kidney disease can be prevented.